Spurs lottery pick Josh Primo was waived last year for flashing the team psychologist. Looked like he's trying to make a comeback. He was recently in a pro run with some NBA players. Do you think a team is going to pick this deviant up, or will he end up playing for the all-prison team?